predsjedništva
našega.
Blokada puta je nastala iz razloga što nam nisu dozvolili odlazak u Stolac po dogovoru i pored ubjeđivanja zvaničnih predstavnika Stolačke opštine, narod je samo inicijativno blokirao put, tako da vjerovatno ova blokada, ja ne znam koliko će potrajati, ali u svakom slučaju dok se ne ispoštuju ovi dogovori koji su ranije dogovore.
Those that are governing all political events and that have been preventing return of refugees have seen now these visits as a major danger under inverted commas for them, because if this continues, there will be return of refugees. So they are now again stopping the whole activity to produce new delay for return, new delay for normalization of the whole situation there. I think IFOR must provide full freedom of movement on roads, and there must be pressure on those that are in power and that have been causing all problems.